people are taking pangolins from the wild for trade in Asia, primarily China and Vietnam, where they're used for, believed to be used for traditional medicine purposes, but also consumed for as a sort of prestige meal, as it were.
It's estimated that from one pangolin, the worth of the scales you get is about $100,000. So what we have here in our boxes is that in that one container, we're able to get about 423 kilograms of the pangolin. Now, imagine how many pangolins probably were killed to raise this number of kilos.